one of the world's most known movie, Titanic. It just came out yesterday? Today's Thursday. No, wait, today. Today's Friday. Oh, because it's like late at night. Well, it came out Wednesday. And I'm pretty sure a lot of girls went to go see it. They probably told their boyfriends, oh, let's go see it. And the boyfriend's like, oh, okay. But yeah, it came out in 3D. And honestly, I really don't see the point. Because what's going to be 3D about it? I don't, like, what's going to pop out? Like, maybe when the guy fell from the top, maybe he's going to pop out. Or maybe they could finally see the iceberg because it's going to come. Nah. But, you know, it's a really good movie. I'll admit it. You know, I watched it. It was my favorite part was when he was drawing her and her boobies were all out and stuff. But they should have at least waited. Because it sank April 14th or 15th. I don't know. But they should have waited and released the movie when it actually, you know, when it sunk. Like, as a whole anniversary thing, you know what I'm saying? Right. But yeah, you know, there's a lot of people that have seen the movie, like, at least 20 times. 20 times. Like, I feel sorry for them, like, if they're saying the whole movie throughout the whole words, my bad, I'm a tweet. The whole words throughout the movie. And people say the next one, probably like, oh, shut the fuck up. But, I wonder how much money they made. A lot. Oh, let's see. But, like, they're over-exaggerating with this 3D stuff. They're making everything 3D. Like, I don't get the point of that, honestly. But, you know, I guess if you want to get money, you might as well just make a movie and make it 3D. You get your money like that. Yeah, I guess that's it. I'll never let go.